Hey everybody, it's Pauly. Welcome back to This Week in Red. And lost in the glow of the recent Red Sox turnaround has been one minor issue that this team still has, and that's the catching situation. The Jason Varitek, Jared Saltalamacchia platoon really hasn't worked out very well so far. And, you know, the lineup aside, let's put that aside for a minute, because you can live with a black hole in the number nine spot in this batting order. This team was constructed in such a way that you can live through that. The big thing for me is the defense. Not so much calling the game. I think Saltalamacchia has a pretty good handle on calling the game. He's worked with John Lester a lot this season, and obviously Lester hasn't had any problems whatsoever with his performance. Varitek's been called on to work with Matsuzaka and Beckett for the most part, and the results have been excellent. And that, I think, is because of Varitek knowing the little nuances of these guys and what makes them tick. And you know what? He's the backup catcher on this team, and it's his job, and he knows this, to get Saltalamacchia ready to be an everyday catcher and to get him up, if not to an all-star level, to a middle-of-the-pack decent catcher. And I think he's doing a great job with that. But as fans, we get impatient. We're wondering, are these guys ever going to hit? Well, again, hitting is not the big thing. It's defense calling the game. And the defensive part, especially throwing out base runners, that's been a big problem. Saltalamacchia has been throwing balls into left field, into center field. You got Pedroia and whoever's the shortstop diving for balls. You got Jacoby Ellsbury coming in from center field, backing up throws. I mean, I've never seen anything like this in my life. He's bouncing throws. This can't continue, because when you have opponents who can run and they're not afraid to be thrown out, that running game gets cranked up. It puts a lot of pressure on the pitcher to make perfect pitches. That's a big problem. And that's an area that Salty's got to improve. And I think Varitek can only be so much help to him in that capacity, because you have what talent you have, and you have to maximize it as best you can. But I want to know from you, do you think the Red Sox will make it through the season with this catching tandem? Is Theo Epstein going to stick with Salty, or is he going to look for other options? Hit me up at This Week in Red and let me know.